The first transparent closed debt fund, TaaS, launched its ICO. The project focuses on new ways to reduce risks and technical barriers for blockchain investors using Ethereum's blockchain and carefully designed cryptographic audit technology. More than 1,000 investors joined the fundraising built on the bonus system. ICO will continue until the 27th of April 2017. Release of the beta version is scheduled for the end of the year.